October 12th, the display of the triploid hybrids, rapeseed triploid hybrids versus diploid, off-season production. And just go and see the results. Hybrid number 5, triploid hybrid. You can see that there is a good fruit set. You can see that with this line, it is on its final stage of flowering. Also, we can see that the pod size is normal. You can see the seeds inside. And of course, you can see the potential, the yield potential. Now, a few important items. One, we can see that the fertility is excellent. And we can also see that the yield is high comparing to the homolog diploid. This is the homolog diploid. This is the diploid variety. Also, the fertility is good, fruit size is good at this point of time, but less pods. Now we can have a look at line number 6 on hybrids numbers, hybrid number 6. Here we can see even higher productivity. You can see that this variety is a little bit more early. It is just ending its flowering stage. Almost no flowers remain anymore. Again, we can see the pod size. You can see the seeds set inside. And line number 7, also triploid, the hybrid number 7, also triploid. This line looks also promising. Now we go to the tree, the third, the fourth triploid hybrid. This is the one that we liked. It's male. Also very fertile. This variety positioned in a different location, so it's a little bit started to flower a little bit later, and you can see that it ripens also a little bit later, but we can also visualize the yield potential of this variety, which seems very high. Now we'll have a look at the diploid, the homolog diploid, to these triploid varieties. This is the diploid. So in general, we can see that the yield potential is less. It's also a bit later in terms of flowering and setting fruits. Size of pods is normal, but I would say a little bit smaller than the ones of the triploids. And that's it for the moment.